One aspect that your student is probably excited about is what they are going to bring with them to campus. First, and very important, your student should not forget any school supplies and textbooks for this upcoming year. Bathroom toiletries, laundry detergent, and bedding gear for twin-size mattresses are an absolute must. In regards to clothing, your student should think seasonal, but even if your student plans to come home frequently, pack some winter coats just in case. Compact refrigerators can be a maximum capacity 3.5 cubic feet and maximum amp 1.5 amp, while microwaves cannot exceed 700 watts. And your student can also bring important electronics such as a laptop, alarm clock, or a TV. Most roommates usually work out who needs to bring the TV or streaming device, so encourage your student to reach out to their roommate sooner rather than later so they can talk about who is going to bring what. Your student will also receive information in their housing assignment email later in the summer with more details on what to bring. If you are ever unsure on something specific to bring, my advice would be to ask us first. Send a quick email or call us. Better to ask us now than it gets taken away later.